Hi, today I'm gonna tell you how to make awesome pencil case. This is very useful. We can keep our pen and pencil and close like this. Beautiful. First, I need to open candle. Like this. Then I need to cover to paint jar like this. I did small research and understood that the best material for this just candle. Now it's ready, and then we can easily remove our case from jar. Now I will start to draw line on the bottom, just straight line. I will draw some circle like this. Now you need to easily push it down step by step, inch by inch, like this. As you can see, I try to pull everywhere like this. And because we cover candle jar, we can remove without candle. I think we can remove. And for bottom, I use this screwdriver, flat screwdriver, and step by step, I try to pull like this. And then it should remove from bottle. Yes, now it's ready. This should be first part, first piece. The next step to cover candle again and start to do same operation. First bottom, now just draw straight line. Okay, next step again, easily remove our case like this. We can use screw driver. And the bottom. The next step, I'm gonna paint this DIY. Now it's ready. Next, I need to connect these two parts together. I need to install this self-adhesive hook like this, and another part like this. Next, I need to fix weekly eyes. And fix mouth. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.